Today, we will compare Embraer's C-390 Millennium with Lockheed Martin C-130J Super Hercules. After dominating the medium-lift military tactical market for decades, the company's turboprop C-130J Hercules is facing new competition from Embraer turbofan C-390 Millennium. It wouldn't be the first aircraft to try to take on the Hercules. The Alenia C-27J Spartan was probably the closest attempt. C-27J Spartan is a 10-ton class turboprop aircraft. Medium-lift transports are tasked with carrying out a wide variety of missions, including troop transport, cargo airdrop, medical evacuation, aerial refueling, paratrooper airdrop, maritime patrol, and search and rescue. The C-130 has also been modified to fill several roles, including intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance aircraft, gunship, and electronic warfare platform. C-390 can also be modified to perform various types of missions. Instead of the typical turboprop design that dominates the market, the C-390 has a high swept wing and two turbofan engines. With that design, it cruises at a speed of 870 km per hour, or 0.7 Mach, and at an altitude of 36,000 feet or 11,000 meters. Whereas Hercules cruises at a speed of about 644 km per hour, or 0.5 Mach, and at an altitude of 28,000 feet or 8,500 meters. Millennium has a combat range of 5,820 km or 3,600 miles, with 14,000 kilograms or 30,800 pounds payload. Whereas Hercules has a combat range of 3,300 kilometers or 2,100 miles, with 15,400 kilograms or 34,000 pounds payload. Millennium also has a larger cargo bay as compared to Hercules. According to Embraer, the design makes the C-390 the most efficient and lowest life cycle cost in the medium airlift market. Because of the speed of the aircraft and load capacity, it can complete a mission with fewer aircraft than the competition. According to Embraer case study, a fleet of 6 C-390s, flying 1,600 miles or 2,500 kilometers round trips, were able to deliver 500-ton payload and 1,000 passengers in less than 2 days, which is 40% faster than the C-130J. The advantages of the C-390 speed and altitude are irrelevant, because most customers want a tactical aircraft that can fly low and slow. Turboprop aircraft can fly low and slow, and can take off and land from an unprepared airstrip. It is also cost-effective and more efficient due to less fuel consumption. But the problem is speed, altitude, and payload carrying capacity, which are not big problems in the context of a tactical aircraft. With high swept wing and turbofan engines designed, the C-390 eliminate all the problem and can fly slow and take off and land from an unprepared airstrip. But the only question is, can it fly low? Low flying capability is very important to avoid radar detection. In conclusion, C-390 Millennium is better than Lockheed Martin C-130J Super Hercules. That's it for today. See you in the next video.